keeper.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, that's a good one. Jeez, 26.
He ain't too big for my friend.
But I'm gonna freeze that.
Yeah. Ah.
Wanting the people to see land them. That's bad.
22 and a half. Is that why you did the donut, so we wouldn't get stuck?
Yeah, because what it is, when you make the donut, you start bringing in, sucking in water. And then you bring up enough water, then you just straight.
That's what Rick Arimo was telling me. He goes to 37, Mono 37, and get into those flats where they have a whole bunch of reds. Yeah. You got to do that. Do that, and then you get in.
Yeah.
Same thing to get out.
Yeah, because you start drawing all that water because you're making that donut and you're sucking it in. And then you see, when you got him?
Yeah. A trout. It's a good trout.
Get the net.
Maybe not.
Oh, it's a small red.
Oh.
A little rat red. You're making the circle, and you're turning your steering wheel hard all the way to the left. So what you're doing when you're leaning...
Hey, you're... Oh, that's a good one.
Oh.
Yeah, he set the hook on himself.
Yeah.
Oh.
And you're leaning that way with the lower unit, your prop is actually pushing the back end of the boat out of the water some. And that's what's drawing that water in.
Man, he hits yours hard. Yeah.
Right? Barely. 21.
I caught one that was back to where they were a 28. Well, I was talking 28 inches or 20. Yeah, it was
15, 16.
15, 16. Huh? Hey. You don't want to take a picture?
I was going to put him back in because I figured it was too small anyway.
Did you see another one? Breakwater?
Uh-uh.
Right next to it to the left. Saw him fighting and it